One, two, ready, go.
Pre-calculus?
I loved that my dad loved how much I loved math.
Living in a tree.
Yeah, to the world, they were just numbers. To me, they were invisible signs. We race every day. The last day we race was the last good day he ever had.
Dad? Dad!
Mom, what is this?
Nothing. That's when I began my career as a quitter. The only thing I loved but never quit was math.
They're kicking me out?
You don't have friends. You don't have a job. It's time for you to go.
This is Ms. Galvin. I was your elementary school principal.
Your mother told me that you don't have a job.
Yeah?
You're it.
It's
our new math teacher.
You should have better control over the classes, Greg.
Can I call you Mommy?
No, no.
Let's play a game.
You and Lisa form numbers with your bodies.
What's the total? 8.
That's right.
I'm Ben. Ben Smith. I teach science.
This is our first human equation.
I like the kids posing as numbers. Is that a smile?
I should get back inside.
Hey. Are you avoiding me, Miss Gray?
I thought I dropped something.
You are the strangest woman I've ever met. I'm going to the movies.
I don't go to the movies.
I'm sorry, I wasn't asking you to go. That's my thought, Miss Gray.
I'm sorry.
You don't have this.
You better stop talking.
Hey, why don't you get another seat, man?
Why don't you?
Why don't you?
Could you just defend my honor?
I haven't liked anyone like this in a long time.
I have to go to the bathroom.
I open my eyes, look to the sky.
I don't think I've ever been myself. Let's go out like a family.
We are a family.
Like another.
Got this in the mail. I thought it was a little wordy.